Hey y'all together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! The most successful run on the internet. Not quite. But we're doing good. We're doing quite okay. So, let's see. The Advent Trooper Autopsy in one day. We have to do some promotions. So let's see. Connor, you get the Blast Padding or the Shredder. Let's see, blast padding. Your gear includes layers of extra padding and blast plates, granting a bonus point of armor and 66% less damage from explosive attacks. Adds 1 point of armor. Oopsie, wait. Of armor. Okay. Or the Shredder. A successful shot with a conventional cannon will shred one armor from the target. More advanced cannon will shred more armor. So this will get... This is more of a late game skill, I think. While blast padding is more of an early game skill. Explosive, so... I think I go with the Shredder. Okay. Awesome. And then we have Aatrox. I think I go with the blast padding here. Yeah. Makes that sense. The aim is the same, the will is... Oh wow, Connor, we need to work on your will. But yeah, so he's more of a tank and front combat unit like he was in XCOM 1, unless now, of course, he's now heavy, but whatever. Okay, let's see. Okay, now that that's done, Gorilla OP, oh. Okay, first Avengers, I need the supply drop. That's so important now. We need to get the supply drop. Please, let's get me the supply. Scan.
Do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
Battle scan available. The most public face of Advent security, the standard Advent trooper serves in a first response role in areas of high public exposure. Although rumors as to their origins have persisted for years, it's only recently that we've confirmed that they are in fact the product of a human-alien hybrid development. My initial autopsy indicates that the troopers were at one time entirely human, implying some means of gradual genetic enhancement without the rejection concerns that would normally plague these experiments. The body itself maintains the general outward appearance of a typical human, with the most crucial changes occurring in the cranial structure. It is my belief that the Advent troopers received their orders, that is to say, are controlled directly through a psionic link engineered as part of the genetic modification process. As we first discovered in the field, the eyes are notably larger, perhaps as an unintended side effect, as they seem to provide only limited improvements to the trooper's visual acuity. Whatever. Now, the aliens have managed to disguise this glaring physical trait from the general public through the use of cleverly designed armor. Battle scanner. The battle scanner provides extra vision on the battlefield. Soldiers deploy it like a grenade, throwing it to a hidden area of the map that they want to reveal. Any hidden or disguised enemy will be revealed as well. Nice. Very useful. I would love to go with the modulator.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Battle scanner, I need more supplies, okay.
As far as I can tell, advanced technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variations, and in some cases, improvements of the existing alien tech used during the invasion. Luckily, the more common this stuff becomes, the easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with the Avengers' hybrid systems.
Yeah. Okay, so now let's scan.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
We have had the troopers digging through scrap piles and looting corpses, and at this point, it's safe to assume they're on constant vigil for anything we could use to improve our gear. All the raw materials in the world won't mean much if I can't find a use for them, but I think this modular weapon system is a good start. Having pushed our existing designs about as far as I thought possible, the integration of a few key alien components provided the much needed stability we've been looking for. With these modifications in place, we should be able to attach large upgrades for even more firepower. The troops will like that. Magnetic weapons upgrade. Can now be attached. Very good. Magnetic weapons. Okay, let's go with the faceless autopsy.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes.
The problem is, this thing is so strong. And I need to know what to do. Can't I access archives? Okay, but that doesn't help me to know the unit. I need to... I hope there is some.
The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
Hello, yeah. Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete. Work is well underway, Commander.
Yeah. Memorial, Guerrilla Tactics Group, few soldiers. That's good. Squad size. Rank required sergeant. I can get Vulture. Enemies drop an additional item with every timed loot drop. I mean, that's nice, but... I don't know. Okay, that should be helpful. What I really want is a list of... I did the autopsy, but I still don't know anything about my opponents. Not really. That's the thing. There should be an archive for our opponents.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority,
but
Commander.
It's just not there. I mean, where to find it? That's the thing. Did we get the supply now? You've collected all the resources.
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Okay, let's go. Scientists and engineers, we need that. I would love...
Welcome, Commander.
While the Avengers located here, Resistance HQ provides extra medical staff and resources to help our soldiers recover from their injuries. Huh. A scanning bonus. Oh, I can have only one, but I currently have none, right? Okay. I would have loved to have an engineer, but repair constructions required construction time. I think I go with the medical assistant for now. I should, however, try to get there to the gorilla up. But I need to check first when Alex Sasher will be available again. 5 days. So I think I will scan now a little bit.
Advanced Warfare Center now operational.
That's good. Soldiers now have the chance to learn a bonus ability. Increase the soldier healing rate. Nice. Retrain soldier abilities. Nice. Corey Taylor now available. Nice. There is currently an unstaffed engineer and open slot. Would you like to assign him there? No. I would love to have you there. So he's helping now, so it should only take 7 days, 8 days. Let's have a look here. Open engineer, open soldier required. Okay, so I wait a second. Wait. I want to know that. I need 5 days. Okay? I do need 5 days. So if I put him here, how long do I need then? Because that would be a nice trade-off to first have me in the battlefield again. Okay, yeah, I do it like that. 3 days and then put him over there. So we scan for 3 more days. One.
Commander, we have a priority message coming through. It looks like an encoded signal from the resistance. Patching it through to your quarters now.
That's not good.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it.
Okay.
Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
Okay.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Yeah, but it can't do anything. That's the thing.
The aliens have dedicated an immense amount of time and resources to this project, Commander. If successful, it will mean the end of human civilization.
Okay. I just had a thinking that although I want to do all of that stuff at once, or at least in total, it looks like I'm not able to do that. So I need to make sure to weigh between all the options I have and then think of what to do. But for now, I will scan until I am up in battlefield again. Okay, let's ignore this for now. Because how long until I am here again? 1 day. 1 day, but I don't know how long. 1 day. 8:14. I will scan to 16.
Commander, we have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information. We can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the resistance movement.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures? Or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering?
We will never know. Mimic beacon. Okay, early reports from resistance repairing an alien creature said to be capable of shapeshifting were initially dismissed by local cell leaders who attributed the sightings to combat stress and malnutrition. It wasn't until our own forces engaged with the creature that we successfully confirmed its existence. Surprisingly enough, the description of the creature from those early reports was quite accurate, with a varying height of up to 3 meters. Wow! The specimen currently referred to as the Faceless has one of the most unusual internal structures I've ever encountered. Where one might expect to find a skeletal foundation, we instead see a series of malleable chitin-like structures providing various points for the expansion of several equally unusual fluid membranes. The membranes in question are responsible for the Faceless extraordinary ability to mirror the form of a human and recirculating key cellular combinations via an elaborate internal structure. The Faceless is capable of forming solid shapes while also mirroring colors and textures without physical sampling. As of yet, we've only seen evidence of the Faceless attempting to imitate humans, but no other species or inanimate objects. Whether or not this is a limitation of their genetic makeup or an intentional manipulation of the abilities by the aliens, we cannot say at this time. Mimic beacon. Also very useful.
The Advent Stun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
Okay. So, let's see. I do think I have to do this mission now. It's so sad that it doesn't show the exact time when I will be back. I am back, perfect. Okay, so let's do this then. Confirm. That's the squad. Wait. Wait. I need to buy...
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
One battle scanner.
I probably because could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had any idea.
Yeah. Confirm. Fast. Okay. If I equip a battle scanner, then you have a battle scanner and a frag grenade. Okay. You get a medkit. Aatrox gets the battle scanner. Let's get started! I'm so thirsty, but I need to do this mission and then we're done for today.
Skyranger deployed. In position for deployment.
So let me just check something shortly. One moment. Okay. That was important, sorry. We will begin the mission now.
We've been tracking a weak advent signal moving through this region. It looks like a data vault, probably stowed aboard one of their trains. Initial analysis suggests the data may be tied to the aliens' latest project, so we're moving in to lock it down. Secure the AO and remove any hostile forces protecting the train. Then seize the assets by whatever means necessary.
Oh no, I think I played this mission. I once had a run where I played a little bit XCOM 2, and I think that was the last mission where I played then. And from that point on, it will be all blind mode for me. Recover something, okay. Dropship has arrived. So node 3-1. Nice! Are we concealed?
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
I thought like, hey, yes, we are concealed and we have time and I can set up, I'm on a roof, that's awesome. But as it turns out, 8 turns to do stuff and then that's it. Okay, so I need to go there ASAP. There's the train. I don't think that it's a good idea to fight near the train. You know what? We just go down, have a look, and that's it. We're still concealed. No opponents here. Okay.
Position bestätigt.
Position bestätigt. That's good. Okay, no hostiles so far. Encountered.
On the move.
Go, 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 Connor, you can do it.
Confirmed. Okay. Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Okay.
Schon unterwegs.
Huh. You're still concealed, so you should be fine.
They keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
Yeah. I got it. Okay. So they are the bad guys. First turn wasted. Okay. I need still to get there. This train offers some protection, which would be a good position for a sniper. We do have a battle scanner, right? Oh, we do have two battle scanners. Okay. Okay. That could be helpful because... Let me check something. I could put you there and throw a battle scanner. Just here to make sure that this is safe. Aha! That's good to see. Wow, 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 wow. Oh no, wait, that's just this antenna thing, I guess. But okay, you're fine. Totally fine. It's okay.
Bin schon dabei.
Okay, so we get high cover there. Connor, you need to catch up. So I don't see any hostiles there. It should be safe to go behind this fence. You're still Phantom. Okay. No, wait. But you're still concealed. Okay.
That's affirmative.
All fine. Everything's good.
Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay. 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 That could spell doom for us. But currently, they are not doing anything. So let's see. What can we do here? It's an advent trooper and another bad boy. Okay. Oh god. But I can't snipe yet, so this is completely useless. If I can't I can get up here. But they might see me. If they move, yeah, I need to be very careful about that. I think... Oh, is that risky? Oh yeah, heck it is. But I need to have everyone in firing position. That's so important.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
I mean, that would be a good position. Get into this train. But I could hide here. Ah, it's so risky, I don't know what's up there. Where's Connor? Connor's right here. Not quite yet. Not quite yet. That would be a good position, I guess. Oh! There is something as well I can't see, so I should be very careful.
Confirmed. We're near the objective.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Okay. I just don't know if I should go on Overwatch. I can't.
Halte Position.
No, I do hunker down.
Holden.
For all of them. That's too near. That is risky already, but no. That's too risky. I don't see anything. I don't see anything. That's the only viable option, I guess.
Verstanden. Halte Position.
Digging in. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, they see me. Yep.
We're busted! Oh. Advent troops here!
Why did that happen? Why? All are hunkered down, I got no Overwatch, those aliens can now do whatever they want, that's so bad. Oh, freaking heck no. Damn it! Please don't shoot and do anything. Okay. So how do we solve this? None of those aliens is on Overwatch. That's the only thing good for us. I can't throw a grenade here. I need to retreat back now. So I think... I think I slash this guy. Then... Alexasha is currently flanked. Yeah, that's a problem. He moves there, throws a grenade to kill the cover. Okay. Yeah.
Bin unterwegs.
So he is still flanked now, quite heavily, but that's okay. Connor needs to retreat, but that's a tough one. Okay, let's strike him down first. Problem is I won't be in cover, but I hope I'm so far away that this might work.
Enemy
that was
down.
A good one.
This one might be carrying something.
Illyrium core, nice.
Got it.
Promotion earned. Okay. Ah, only half cover.
Bin unterwegs.
But whatever. That has to be enough. Nice. Very nice. But I'm running short on time.
Feind eliminiert.
We salvaged that situation quite successfully. He needs to retreat back.
I'm all
far
hungry.
Back. And I hope that will help us. Okay. Please resurrect just the unit. Please just resurrect the stupid
du
unit.
Kontrollierst mich nicht.
Yes! Nice! Was that me? Am I that strong? Oh, Aatrox, I like what you did there. Very, very well done.
Die Flammen sind zu nah.
What? The flames are too near? There are no flames anymore. You're not burning? Good. Okay. Now. Yeah, that. No, I think it was Aatrox. Okay, what? explosive. I could, but do I need to do that? No. No, you're not gonna slash the explosives. Oh my goodness, this game wants to kill all my soldiers. That would be an awesome position. Bam! Wow, only 4 damage. That was a close one. So he's quite near to those explosives. Which means I have to snipe that one. It's in full cover. But not for long, let me tell you, not for long. So I can't really flank him, but he has 40% hit chance, while he is 33, so I will use Aatrox grenade. Like that? Come on, Aatrox! For Deutschland! Very good, 3 damage. And, oh, half cover. Still high cover. That's not what I wanted. But okay, I can throw in another grenade and hopefully blow up his high cover. I hope that works. It works. And now it's time for me to get the promotion. I'm a sniper. I'm a freaking sniper. Weapon range. Come on, this has to hit. Yes! So in 2 turns we kill 4 soldiers and we still have some time left. Promotion earned. Okay, but now we need to hurry. We need to hurry.
Yep.
I know. Let me play. Then we can get to that. Okay. Awesome. Okay. So I might go here.
Look out!
Not enough action points, okay.
Moving out.
I hope that is now a safe approach. If not, then screw it.
Bin unterwegs.
And Connor, you covered that flag.
Double time. Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
What? Oh, reinforcements incoming. Okay. Does this work? I don't know. I mean, I got one more.
You know what? Now.
I got 1 turn left. Right?
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Oh, no. Okay. The good thing is I have my special move still left. So I can salvage that situation. I guess I can. I don't know if I can. I don't have any grenade. I do have some grenades left. But that's not really helping. I want to set up a flank, but I don't know if that's working out. I can't snipe whatsoever. I mean, that's... I will never hit that. tough one, a very tough one. I only have a sniper who don't hit. A heavy which can't reach that Lancer. But I think the Lancer is the non-crucial unit here. Or let's see, the less crucial unit. I need to slash him. But he will be flanked. Otherwise I just can try to hit, but that's not gonna happen. But he is flanked whatsoever. I need to kill that one. The question is just how. How am I going to do this? Because now I'm flanked here. That's so bad. It is just plain bad. Didn't they say this was easy? I have to throw a grenade here. Are you kidding me? No damage? What? Why? Why? Why is that? What is this type of unit? Does not take damage from grenades, evades a slash. Yeah, goodbye, GG, no re, that's it. All I can do now is put both on Overwatch and that's it. I mean, that's so bad. Reinforcements are coming. I just hope they can't attack in this turn, but GG. Oh, what's the... GG. I evacuate. If I can, because that's GG. Look at that!
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Yeah, missed, of course, why not? No, abandon. Immediately abandon. We need to abandon this mission immediately. No way. No. Forget about this. He's on cover? Overwatch, okay, but I can't get up there? He isn't dead. He can't be dead. God, no.
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
No, I can't do it. I need to evacuate. The problem is, and that's the real problem, is he paralyzed? Or is he dead? No, he's not dead. He's I don't know what to do now, guys. I don't know what to do. I can't win this fight. I can't get to this. No. How is someone supposed to win this? I need to evac. Okay, I can't set up a cube crasher. I'm sorry, but I need to abandon you. There's no way. No way to win this.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. I'm going.
No way. No way. It's just not possible. How on earth do you think that is gonna work?
Befehl bestätigt.
I don't know, but...
Bereit zum Abmarsch!
It's not. It's... No, sorry, Cube Crasher, but this game is rigged! How do you think you can win this?
Ziehe los!
I'm so sorry, but... No! I don't wanna lose all of you.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
That's
Commander,
XCOM.
We failed in our mission. We'll need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
That was GG. So, Cube Crasher is gone. And we didn't... Yeah, I mean... Come on! You have 8 turns! Then you get flanked, which I was able to recover from. Then the grenade doesn't hit. The slash doesn't hit with 91% hit chance. What? GG. GG. And the lancers are really critical because they paralyze a unit. That's... No! But I guess that's intended from the game. You should not be able to get all missions done and win all missions. I think that's just how the game is supposed to be. You are supposed to lose soldiers. You are supposed to lose missions. It is supposed to be super hard. And well... Bye bye Cube Crasher, I guess. Captured.
Hello, Commander.
Yeah, I failed. And now? At least we get another Ranger, so Cube Crasher will be back soon. But I can't load. Currently I can't. I can't do anything. I will do it later. Okay. So yeah, that's it with that mission, I guess. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Even though I failed, I hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day and